Hi, I'm Norrin, and I love this. Today we're going to be looking at an unboxing of the September Loot Crate, and also today we are going to be introducing Cutt. He is going to be joining us here on Nerd Team 30 with a video game channel. He's going to have some Let's Plays and some various other video game content. We're excited to see what he comes up with. But today also, he received his first Loot Crate in the mail, and it happens to be the Summon Box from Loot Crate this month, which is gaming themed, so we thought we'd have him on to discuss what some of the items meant to him. Alright, let's go ahead and cut in here, see what we've got. Okay. Right. Okay, well, the first thing right off the bat, we have a Pokemon Laplander, obviously Pikachu. We've got some Pokeballs dangling down there at the end. That's pretty snazzy. We're up here in Denver, so we get the cold winters. That will be very handy. All right, and then let's see here. Next we have a Hearthstone Stress Ball. I do not play Hearthstone and don't know what this is. So let's pass to Cutt.
So the Hearthstone's an item from World of Warcraft, and the characters use it to transport themselves back to their inn or their home. So whenever you're feeling homesick or just stressed out, wish you were at home kicking it, you can give this a few squeezes and let off some stress.
All right. Okay. Next we have a coin. This is also from Hearthstone. So once again, let's pass to Cutt.
So this is a really nice display piece. It's got a nice thick cardstock here to show off the coin, which is from the beginning of Hearthstone. Each game that you play, you actually flip a coin, and that decides who gets to play first. So that's a nice little thing for the collectors and the geeks into the game. On the back here, you also have an area where you need to scratch it off to get a code for a free pack of cards. So Blizzard's already got you covered with the coin. There's no reason not to check out this awesome game.
All right. Okay, next we have our Loot Crate exclusive for the month. We have the Supernatural 1967 Chevrolet Impala Sports Sedan. We'll need to get that open and get some close-ups on that. Pretty snazzy little car. What else do we have here? Oh, come on out. We have Loot Crate's Master Summoner, a free mobile game. Excuse me. Alright. Just a little download card. But the game seems to be free anyways. All the same, it's the thought that counts.
Free is always the right price.
Free is a fine price point. Okay, next we have a You Buy Very Lucky, The Simpsons Kid Robot collectible vinyl figure. We'll need to pop that open and get some close-ups on him. We'll do that here in just a minute. What else have we got here? We've got the Loot Crate September 2015 Summon Button. We have... Alright, looks like we have the Loot Crate September 2015 magazine. And this month, in the back, they have some cards. So we'll go ahead and get a closer look at those as well.
Another free game!
Another free game. All right, we'll get right back to you.
Pokemon Laplander Hat by BioWorld. Don't be surprised if someone yells, "Hey you, Pikachu," when you don this officially licensed knit cap. Much like the game's special summoning items, this wearable treasure can be found by opening your loot crate. Hearthstone Foam Stress Ball by Blizzard Entertainment. Summon your own inner tranquility as you squeeze away stress while boosting blood circulation and strengthening hand muscles. Or toss it at an annoying druid and let the battle begin. Exclusive Supernatural 1967 Chevy Impala by Greenlight Collectibles. This 1/43rd scale replica of Dean's signature ride features its original Kansas license plates, as seen in the flashback episode, In the Beginning. All other versions of this diecast wear its later Ohio license plates. Hearthstone collectible coin and card pack code by Blizzard Entertainment. Originally offered as a BlizzCon 2014 exclusive, Loot Crate liked this collectible so much they wanted to share it with you. Includes DLC for exclusive digital game cards, too. Homer Simpson Golden Buddha by Kid Robot. Your path to enlightenment can be found in a loot crate. Tap into your inner spirit with Springfield's celebrated Golden Guru of Gluttony. Master Summoner from Loot Crate Labs. Developed at Loot Crate, this free mobile game has awesome augmented reality activities that you can only access with the help of a fully constructed summon crate. Make sure to visit lootcrate.com/summonbook for instructions so you don't miss out on the fun. Summon Button by Loot Crate Labs. By wearing this button, you will summon your next loot crate in another 30 days. Don't miss out. The September 2015 Loot Crate Magazine from Loot Crate Labs. This month's magazine features an interview with Jeff Budnick, the vehicle coordinator from Supernatural, and a peek at next month's Rebels and Rogues 2.0 Special Edition Loot Crate. Also included in the back of this month's magazine, a removable card game called Summoner Wars. This month's Loot Crate box transforms into a magical book titled Summon, The Art of Conjuring Loot. Use this book in conjunction with this month's Master Summoner free mobile game in order to conjure amazing augmented reality worlds.
All right, that has been our look at this month's Loot Crate, the Summon Box. Once again, I'm not huge on gaming, so let's pass to Cutt for final thoughts. What did you think this month?
Well, Norrin, for me personally, I play a lot of Hearthstone, so I really like being able to get this con-exclusive coin here. Again, that was an exclusive from last year, so 7, that's pretty cool. A free pack of cards is always appreciated. I've also grown really fond of this little Homer Buddha here. I think that's pretty cool. You know, everybody needs a Buddha for their desk, so hopefully get some good luck here, maybe with the new channel. Again, hopefully some good videos of games coming soon. And check us out on our Team 30.
All right, well, we're looking forward to seeing what you've got there. Thank you for joining us here on I Love This, and we will see you guys next month.
This has been Norrin with another episode of I Love This. Make sure to tune in next time, leave your comments or suggestions below, and if you like what you see, be sure to hit the like, subscribe, and share buttons. Until next time.